World Cup, Commonwealth Games, and possibly.
The 9.8 billion Uganda shilling sponsorship package to the Uganda Rugby Union from NAL Special was unveiled last evening by NAL Breweries Managing Director David Valencia at the Rugby Sevens Thank You Dinner held at Kabira Country Club. The set will cover the Rugby League, Uganda Cup, the Seven Circuits, and all national teams' engagements.
I will hand you 9.8 billion shillings over the next 4 years.
David, ours is a small token, but I don't know how much it's valued.
This just simply ratifies that NAL Breweries has a very firm commitment to the betterment of our country through sports, as observed not only through the URU, but also through FUFA and athletics.
Meanwhile, NAL Special has appreciated the 2022 Rugby Africa Men's Sevens champions, the Rugby Crane Sevens, with a token of 58 million Uganda shillings for sharing. On 24th April, Rugby Crane Sevens left the soggy Chadron de Rugby Grounds victorious after walloping Zimbabwe 26-0.
Support from NAL has been actually a boost to the team financially, since the team is looking forward to preparing early as we look into performing well in the Commonwealth Games, the World Cup, and the Challenger Series.
10 million Uganda shillings was known to the Lady Rugby Crane Sevens for finishing fourth in Tunisia after losing to hosts 17-15. The government through NCS reassured their big promise of not below 1 billion shillings to the Uganda Rugby Union per year starting this June.
We want to walk the journey with you now, forever.
NCS Chairman Ambrose Tashobia, Prince Wasaj, and former Uganda Rugby Union Chairman graced the occasion. Uganda Rugby Crane Sevens under Coach Tolbert Onyango will now start early preps for Commonwealth Games during July and World Cup Rugby 7 scheduled for September of this year. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.
That is from now, boys.